Hey guys, it's Therese.
There I am.
Hi, it's Therese from Canines Can Do. I'm going to teach you today how to do something called the free stack. It's one of our favorite things. Krista's a show dog, and I never wanted to manipulate her by forcing her or pushing her around like she was a can of peas. So basically, this is how you start. You're going to take a cookie, and you're going to lure your dog into a stand. And then you're going to adjust the feet by playing back and forth until you see that the 2 feet are lined up parallel to one another. When you get what you want, forward, feet, yes. You'll mark it and reward with a cookie immediately. Wait. What I normally like to do after that is I'll put my dog into a nice wait. Have her look at me, good girl. Okay. Get that look of eagles. Wait. I can also double check to make sure her feet are lined up the way they should be. That looks good. Good. Once again, I'm going to maneuver my dog. Okay. I release her back. Step, step. Yes. Stand. Wait. Good girl. And I'll step away. And I've got that pretty look going. Good. Okay. The next trick I'm going to show you. Good job, girl. Good job, Krista. Okay, the next thing I'm going to show you is something called the swing, which is an obedience move. Comes out of classic obedience. Come front. So I'm starting the front, which is a sit. Sit right in front. The dog should be close enough to touch on the head, they say. I'll take a cookie. And what I'm going to do is make a little circle drawing from the nose. Swing. Sit. Good girl. It's kind of like wax on, wax off. A little circle, and in they go. So watch. We'll do that one more time. Krista, front. Front. So I'll lure her into the position front. Sit. Good sit. Treat for the sit. Ready? Draw a circle or a little, I should say it's like a U on the left-hand side. Swing. Yes, and sit. Good girl.